The county sheriff's office said today it no longer believes a man arrested at the Gorge Amphitheater Friday night intended to carry out a mass shooting. That man was detained at the venue gates and taken into custody after concertgoers say they saw him loading two pistols and inhaling from a balloon. He has pleaded not guilty to charges of possessing a dangerous weapon and unlawful carrying of a weapon.